All right, so I'm playing Death's Gambit, as you guys know. Just beat this boss right now. You're about to watch it. And I had no idea what the hell was going on during this boss fight. You ever play a game where you read what's happening? You read the story and the dialogue, but you don't read it at the same time? You just sort of don't know what's happening? That's what happened to me. And I figured I would give you some commentary to let you guys know, like, during this fight, I kept thinking to myself, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I think I was supposed to do this later, but I did beat him technically. And you're gonna see, it's a very weird boss. And I want you guys to comment below 1 to 10, how confused are you? Because if I was confused, then you out there who are not playing the game are probably gonna be even more confused. I just thought it was funny. I thought I'd let you guys see the video and kind of, you know, experience this gameplay and the boss out of context and just kind of experience it the way I did. And I'm gonna go ahead and shut up so you could see the boss. All right, I'm out of here. Bye.
Imagine what you could do if you were free from him. There is salvation in surrender.
Thank you.
It is very long for me